the experience of seeing is very different from the experience of making photographs, both optically and materially. All artwork is the visualization of a set of ideas, and you work those ideas out by making something. My name is Dawoud Bey, and I'm an artist living and working in Chicago. And I was elected to the National Academy in 2015. I started making photographs seriously in 1975, photographing in Harlem, New York. My relationship to Harlem is a very personal one. It's the place where my mother and father met, the place of the Harlem Renaissance, the place where black intellectuals and artists came together to have a conversation that began to reshape African-American culture. What did I want to say about that community? What was my contribution to the history of its visualization going to be? So I decided to focus on the men, women, and children to create a visual narrative that would stand alongside and in some cases in opposition to the more pathological ways in which the black urban community had been represented. I started making regular visits to Harlem, photographing people in the streets, in the barber shops, in the barbecue joints. I was looking to identify and make photographs of those pieces of Harlem at that moment that existed in a kind of ambiguously timeless space. Like a man standing in the street with a bowler hat, looking like it could have been 1930, 1920 even. And yet in 1976, he's still there. Harlem's now in the midst of the most aggressive wave of gentrification, which is rapidly changing the shape of the community demographically and physically. 2 years ago, I started making trips back to Harlem to make work in response to that. A lot of my previous work has been centered on the human subject. This work is more about the place, the physical place, the landscape of the place, the erasure of history. How does one visualize a community in the midst of profound change as it's taking place, as places begin to disappear and become solely a part of one's memory? Because I never just want to show the whole thing. I'm not trying to make a general statement. I'm trying to make a very specific kind of statement about history, memory. And you don't need the whole thing to say that. You need the right piece of that. It's a very different Harlem. And certainly, I'm a very different me. I think all artists work in conversation with history. Being elected to the National Academy makes you a part of that history. Institutions, including the Academy, are living places. And as living entities, they require and exist on active participation, not only as part of a conversation about art and art practice, but they're part of a larger civic conversation. And all of us, I think, have a responsibility in some way to participate in that civic conversation.